Mechanical engineering technicians assist mechanical engineers in designing, developing, testing, and manufacturing machinery, parts, and other mechanical equipment. They troubleshoot design problems, create flow charts, prepare drawings, take accurate measurements, lay out production lines, perform quality control testing, analyze data, and write reports. From simpler routine duties under close supervision, they can go on to more difficult jobs and general supervision. Although employers prefer an associate's degree in mechanical engineering, some may accept a high school graduate with mathematics and science courses or additional vocational training. Most work 40 hours a week in a laboratory, office, industrial plant, or at a construction site. Mechanical engineering technicians can advance in responsibility and earn a 4-year degree that will take them even further.